Hello dear friends and colleagues. Hope that you, your family members, your healthcare workers and all your patients are safe and sound and continue to remain so. I take this opportunity to thank our dynamic POPSI president, Dr. Alpesh Gandhi and his team who has kept this academic fire burning even in these testing times. They are all acutely aware of the current pandemic going on. But at the same time, there is another pandemic that is going on, which is spreading slowly and silently across the world, and that is the pandemic of obesity. At the first look, it would look ironical to talk of obesity in a country plagued by undernutrition. But we need not forget that obesity is spreading all across the world, and we are all going to see more and more patients in our practice who are obese. And number two, who have undergone some kind of a surgery to cure that obesity. We are also sure now that the most economical and the efficient way of decreasing obesity is bariatric surgery. An epidemic that affects young women and adolescents. We are going to see more and more patients with obesity and patients who have undergone bariatric surgery and then coming to us with pregnancy. When a woman is trying to get pregnant, and especially if she's obese, there may be a roadblock to her fertility, and this block can be efficiently overcome by use of bariatric surgery. We will be discussing, please join me for that discussion on June 26th at 3 p.m. regarding the problems that a pregnant woman who has undergone bariatric surgery is likely to have. The discussion will start with when a woman should get pregnant, and we will carry on till how we manage her in the postpartum period and how we ensure that the weight that she has lost does not come back to haunt her again. Hope to meet you all on 26th of June at 3 p.m. Take care, stay safe. Thank you very much.